Hi guys, and welcome to the second part of our documentary. In this video, we will just be showing you how we earn money. Actually, that's a bit of a lie because we don't earn money at all. We will be showing you how we live. Now, my sister is getting food. Okay, so she should be talking now. Sister, are you there?
Yeah.
Okay. So. We're just heading to the I'll meet you at the burger place. Hi. Can you tell that weird dude to go away? Now I'm getting a hamburger. He's following us. Seriously, dude. Seriously. I'm being serious now. He's gone now, Rainbow. Tomorrow is my 13th birthday, and that means I can get a job. Okay then. Whoa! It's my 13th birthday today. Like, I said tomorrow, but I just noticed my birthday's on a Thursday. And that means it's my birthday. Alex, it's my birthday. I'm heading back home so I can have my birthday. The thing I'm just gonna save up for is me and you to get a bike for my new job, okay? And there's this thing apparently where if you go to work, your job apparently picks you up to go to work. For some reason, that's how my job does it anyway. I couldn't get a good job because, you know, never went to school. Because we poor. So, all I could get is a janitor. But, now it's my birthday. I can get a job. Bye, little sister. I'm going to work. Because that's what I want to do on my birthday, and that's not what many people want to do on their birthday. But I want to earn money for us. Okay, so now I can just clean and earn money. This can't be too hard. Okay. Here we go, just cleaning up. This is quite hard. I've never done so much work. And I've only done it for a little while as well. When I go home, I want to buy my sister something. Oh, and I forgot to introduce myself in the last video. My name's James, and my sister's name is Rainbow. I've earned a load of money today, Rainbow. I'm gonna call Rainbow on my new phone that I brought her with me. Hey Rainbow!
Hello!
Do you want to come to the bug place? I earned enough money to buy us some burgers.
Okay, I'll come.
Hey Rainbow.
Hey Rainbow. have some money, please?
Okay. Here, pay for some burgers. This is so nice. I'm gonna order one more.
No.
Yeah?
Maybe you can afford something like the ticket raffle thing.
Oh. I'll buy one of those soon. That's a good idea, but we need to do this documentary first. Let's end this part. So guys, if you liked this part of the documentary, don't forget to just watch the next part to see what happens next in our life. In the next part, I'm going to end up buying my little sister a toy. But don't tell her that. She doesn't know. Bye, guys.
Bye.